is CNN Breaking News.
Some sad breaking news into CNN right now. Actress Carrie Fisher has died. Best known for her role in the original Star Wars film, she was also a gifted writer. Fisher's heart stopped on a transatlantic flight last week. She's been in the hospital.
You will not take her from me!
No!